Boom Supersonic just completed its first test flight. The XB-1 made a 12-minute subsonic flight over the Mojave Desert last week before making a safe landing. It hit a top speed of 238 knots and reached 7,120 feet. The XB-1 is Boom's demonstrator aircraft designed to test the company's technology. Boom hopes commercial passengers will be flying in its planned production aircraft called the Overture by 2030.